Canada is mulling its embassy presence in Cuba after another confirmed case of an unexplained illness. Canadian officials are investigating the potential cause of unusual health symptoms reported by some Canadian embassy workers in Havana and their family members. A new case brings the total number of affected people to 13. The recent development also prompted the Canadian government to give staff stationed in Havana the option to return to Canada. Global Affairs Canada says there's no known risk for Canadian residents traveling to Cuba. A group of Canadian government officials will visit the island next week to review the issue and potentially take further steps to protect diplomats there. Similarly, since 2016, more than two dozen U.S. embassy personnel in Havana suffered mysterious symptoms consistent with brain injuries. U.S. officials are investigating those incidents.